Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Diane Shore.
I met him.